back and you turn on.
All right, Doug's turning his jacket on because it's cold out here. I mean, I can't turn mine on. But we did bring by this pine yesterday. We got 5 pieces. 3 of them look pretty nice. Most of them are garbage. But they're about 8 foot long, 8.5 foot long. And using our Doyle scale, the way we look at this, we just kind of did the math real quick. I don't know if you can see this. Let's assume that these guys are 12 inches. And if they're 12 inches, if they're 12 inch diameter, and they were 16 foot long, then we would get, according to this, 64, if it focuses, 64, but they're not, they're half that length, so a 32. And we're expecting about 3 board foot for 2x4. So we should get about 10 2x4s out of each log. So who knows how that's going to work or not. Let's see what happens. Well, the nice thing about these little pine, they're only 8 foot 6 inches, and they're small, so they'll be easy to turn. Take it easy on everyone for today, since it's cold outside.
Pardon me.
Yep. That's good. Here's my last piece of wood, my cherry wood, 5 foot long, maybe 6. I'm hoping this will look good inside. We'll have a nice piece of wood come out of it. But I don't know where to get to it today. We'll see. Okay, well, that wraps up this episode of Wayne's World Garage. So we took 5 or 6 logs here. They weren't very big, 12-inch diameter of pine, but they were 8 foot, 6 inches long. And we made 2x4s out of them. And we checked out our Doyle scale, and it worked out. You know, it said we're going to get about 8 or 10 boards per log, and we did. So we ended up with 52 logs. Do the math. Home Depot, 52 logs, $8 each. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, please. Hit subscribe and leave a comment. Thanks for watching.